mind you be stupid.
So who knows all of you?
I've learned a lot from good mentors. They have enlightened us on how we as the managers need to develop ourselves, our officers, and how we need to develop our officers and even to let opportunities for others. And besides that, as an individual, also I've learned that is a way I should carry out myself. I should present myself because my character matters a lot. Because as we were told by the management, there are very many things that open doors like finance, religion, relationship. But now, the key thing that will open doors for you is the character. It matters a lot in whatever you do. And the character will make you retain the reputation you have, or it will kill that reputation that you have, or it will take you far, or it cannot take you far. And again, besides that, I've learned very many things with the management. It is not only a matter of carrying the name of management, but you should be people's leader. You should not just be a manager, but you should be someone who can make something have a change in life. Whereby if you have officers, you need to know on how to empower them, on how to change their lives, on how to make them grow, so that they will also come a future managers of a given institution, or even as an institution where you have, you need to make them grow as well.